business, the purpose and the goals of being in business. Why go into business? Why give up a nice, safe, secure job where you know you're going to get paid, you get to have holidays, if you're sick you get to stay at home and get paid for it? Why would you do that? Because business is the most exciting and exhilarating adventure. It has with it opportunities that allow you to grow, experience life and highs that many people do not know. Oh, and lows that many people do not know. But you get to come through it. It has the opportunity to give you a freedom few people really experience. If you're going to start off in business, however, you need to be really clear on the why. Many people go into business because they don't like their boss or they just think they can do it better. And when you're going in without a real sense of purpose, what you will find is that it's a real stretch. I know that I landed up in business partly because the timing was right and I had been made redundant and I was like, well, I can't find a job I enjoy and I love doing this. And the initial first couple of years were a real struggle with lots of ups and downs because I didn't have a strong enough underlying purpose other than sheer survival, which, by the way, is quite a compelling reason to stay in business. Then over a number of years, I discovered that the clearer we became on our purpose, the clearer I became on my purpose, the easier it was to leap out of bed every morning and go, yes, I get another chance to do that again. One of the single most helpful books in helping me to really clarify my purpose was a book by Patrick Lencioni I've referred to before called The Advantage. Definitely worth the read. And he talks about having this compelling reason. Why are you in business? Why do you exist in business? When you have this why, it will help guide you through every single thing that you're going through. It's like a lighthouse that gives you the direction you need to go in. It gives you the ability to be really clear on what you will do and what you won't do. So when you sit down for strategy sessions, it's as important what you say no to as what you say yes to. And knowing why you're doing anything makes it a lot easier to make decisions. If you've never really stopped to think about it, my encouragement for you is to give some serious thought to why do you exist? Why this business? Why not something else? You've got multiple skills and talents. You could do anything. What is it about this business that is so important to you that you get up every day and come here and keep doing this time and time again? Because when you find that, you will have exhilaration and then you get to share that with your team. Here's your success. If any of this resonated with you and you'd like some help with it, do feel free to get in touch. Drop me an email at mike@thinkright.co.nz or 0272 987 523 or our website, www.thinkright.co.nz.